today I put the boat in Harrods Creek. Got so much water here in Louisville. We got a lot of backwaters off the Ohio. I'm going to see how far the backwaters allow me to get up Harrods Creek. There's a pretty sweet waterfall here up Harrods Creek, and it's flowing pretty good today. Usually you can't even paddle into it. You gotta get out on the creek or on the river way over there. But today, we're gonna paddle right up to it.
That's the end of it. Whew. Man, the backwaters took us way up. We are on Harrods Creek to the south. And up over there is 1694 Sleepy Hollow Road.